just got back from a 1 week road trip with the Bigfoot tent, and it has worked quite good as always, as it always has. And one thing I haven't done before is actually take the mattress out to wash it. Of course, it does unzip. You can see it's just a standard dense foam mattress inside. But you got a zipper. I tend to try to use a sheet, but on this trip I really had forgot that. I think in the future I'm just going to buy a fitted full-size bed sheet. But you can see over the years it's kind of dingy, a lot of dirt. So going to take the cover, throw it in the washing machine. I never really looked at the bottom. It's actually nice because it's kind of got this quilted diamond padded. There's this very slight padding there. You can see there's some hardware there, so you really need the mattress, truly. But one question I had was, what's the real length inside? Let's take a look. I got the tape measure going all the way across. You can read that, 72 inches. So 6 feet. So if you're over 6 feet, you can see you're gonna have to sleep somewhat diagonal to fully stretch out. Now if you sleep on your side curled up, probably doesn't matter. But if you're looking for full comfort by laying out flat, this has that limitation at 6 feet.